This for me is an act of resistance, to be able to say, this is who I am. I'm going to tell my story. I'm going to allow people to join me on the journey of my life that got me here to be an activist and an organizer and a leader in this country.